to hear some noise. How many people ready to bring the troops home?
Yeah!
I mean, a lot of these cats is your brothers, your cousins, people that went to the military just to go ahead and get a little college money or whatever. Now they over there fighting some rich man war over some oil and some bullshit. You know what I mean? But we want to know what we gonna bring them home to and shit. You know what I mean? We gonna bring them back to the same bullshit.
Word.
You know what I mean? Come back to America. All that shit. Play this next shit. Sometimes I wish that I could go. I wish that I could go. Sometimes I wish that I could go. Just home. Sometimes I wish that I could go home. Sometimes I wish that I could go just home. Sometimes I wish that I could go.
Yo, home ain't home no more. The home we used to own,
we don't own no more.
Cause when mama died, pop died. He gave up and just stopped trying. You asked me, never stopped crying.
You did?
He met this crackhead bitch and started smoking. When I seen him, I was
heartbroken.
I couldn't believe it. So nowadays, I'm out to get even. You see me spaz, now you know the reason.
You know what it is.
The government,
they know what they did.
They sent the beast at us with one goal, and that's to wreak havoc. My old head said, keep jabbing. To defeat the dragon, keep your head moving and your feet balanced. The word jihad means struggle in Arabic.
Death, I said of it.
You only get one life, so cherish this. The government is full of terrorists. They're trying to bring my life
into a scary flip.
Home. Yeah.
Sometimes I wish that I could go home. Sometimes throw your hands in the air. If you're from out of town,
yeah,
and you're trying to get back home. Sometimes I wish that I could go. Riding the train, you see 100 different faces on the run. You end up staying in many different places. People's couches, copper ounces, swinging for the bases, running bases. Attic rooms, are you sleeping on the train,
bitch?
Make yourself comfortable. As children, we imagine living like Cliff and Claire Huxtable, the Cosby Show. So how we broke, with some twist dope, and others trying to rob you, yo. Cause in the hood, it's 3 hustles per capita. Everything from credit card scams to stealing Maximus, accidents, case money, anything for that rent money, food clothes, even bail money. All around the country, people losing their house, sharing up for a son's bail. Mama using the house, found sons on the run, sleeping on floors and couches. Back home, mama about to be houseless. Home, yeah. Sometimes I wish that I could go home. I see you over there. Sometimes I wish that I could go home.
Sometimes I wish that I could go home. Sometimes I wish that I could go home.
Austin, let me know if you're still with us. Y'all still here?
Yeah.
Y'all need to get some water real quick.